Now look at page number 8. Now as you see in this picture, we can see an open area where there is a house. It is raining there. A house is also shown. The rainwater is collecting on the terrace of the house as is sent into the ground near the hand pump. Pipe दिख रही है, वहाँ से रेन वाटर है वो टेरेस से होके डायरेक्ट ग्राउंड के अंदर जाता है और वो उनका स्पेशल अरेंजमेंट किया हुआ है. एंड इन द सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ द पिक्चर, जो सेकेंड पार्ट है पिक्चर का, उसमें देखो अ बॉय इज फिलिंग वाटर इन अ बकेट यूजिंग द हैंड पम्प. मतलब वो लोग वेस्ट नहीं कर रहे हैं उस पानी को और वो पानी यूटिलाइज हो रहा है. नाउ सी इन द सेकेंड पिक्चर. अब सेकेंड पिक्चर का जो फर्स्ट पार्ट है उसमें क्या दिखा रहा है, द वाटर टैप इज शोन ओपन. टू वुमन हु हैव कम टू फील वाटर आर टॉकिंग नियर द टब. दो वुमन्स है वो आपस में पानी के वहाँ बातें किए जा रहे हैं और जो उनका जो पॉट है वो फिल हो गया है पानी से और वो ओवरफ्लो हो रहा है. अब जो सेकेंड पार्ट है, सेकेंड पिक्चर का जो सेकेंड पार्ट है, उसमें दिख रहा है कि वो वुमन बातें करके चली गई और उसने टैप को क्लोज नहीं किया. जब दूसरी वुमन को पानी फिल करना था तब पानी, उस वुमन को पानी नहीं मिला, पानी फिनिश हो गया क्योंकि उन्होंने वाटर का वेस्ट किया. वेस्टेज ऑफ वाटर, दे हैव डन वेस्टेज ऑफ वाटर. अब देखो दोनों पिक्चर्स है, उसमें से जो दोनों का फर्स्ट पार्ट है वो गुड है. जैसे फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ द पिक्चर उसमें क्या दिखा रहा है कि रेन वाटर हार्वेस्टिंग दिखा रहा है और इट इंडिकेट्स दैट रेन वाटर इज नॉट वेस्टेड. ये मैंने जैसे आपको बताया फर्स्ट पिक्चर में दिख रहा है कि रेन वाटर वेस्ट नहीं हुआ है, उसको हम रीयूज कर रहे हैं ग्राउंड में भेज कर. और जो सेकेंड पार्ट है उसमें हमको दिखा रहा है कि वो बॉय बकेट फिल कर रहा है, मतलब वो वाटर इज नॉट वेस्टेड, दैट वाटर इज यूटिलाइज्ड. नाउ सी ऑन पेज नंबर 9. हियर वी सी फ्यू ग्रुप्स ऑफ पिक्चर्स एंड वी हैव टू डिसाइड बाय आवर सेल्फ दैट इन दिस पिक्चर which act is beneficial to the environment and which act is harmful to the environment. So the first picture we see is that the man is cutting a tree with an axe. So is this beneficial to environment? No, this is not beneficial to the environment because trees are very important for us. They are home of many animals. So see the next picture, a vehicle is giving out a lot of smoke and the same smoke child is breathing it. Again, this is not beneficial to the environment. Why? Because the smoke is polluting the air and that polluted air is breathed by the child and by us. So it is not beneficial for both environment and for living beings. Same way, crackers are being burst during festivals. Crackers also gives us much noise. So this is also not beneficial for the environment as there is noise pollution and again it is polluting the air and the same polluted air we have to breathe in. So it is not beneficial for environment and for living being also. Here we can see a girl, a child is enjoying music, but we also can see that she has put on her earphones. So here she is not disturbing anyone else and she is enjoying herself. But here she is trying to harm her own health. How? If the volume is too high, then she can harm her health. The eardrums are affected in high volume. So it is recommended whenever you listen to music, always listen on a low volume. And in the next, we can see the man is cleaning the buffalo in the pond. This water is used by all for different purposes, for drinking, breathing, animals breathe in water and such dirty water none of us would like to use. So it is not beneficial for the environment. Now see the next picture. Here we can see a boy playing music at high volume. He is enjoying in his house, dancing, but at the same time he is disturbing his family members. Now if you have your grandparents at home, they get disturbed in such high volumes. So parents, grandparents are disturbed and your neighbors are also disturbed. This is also very harmful to the environment. So always listen and enjoy music at a very low volume. Now in the next picture, we see that a boy is throwing all the garbage into the dustbin. And he is wisely telling us that we should also follow him. This act is very beneficial to the environment. and the boy is trying to send the message through this picture. And the next we see that all the garbage is spread on the streets, on the roads, and which is not healthy for us and which is not beneficial to the environment too. So when we see these pictures, we should try to learn certain things, certain acts. Here you can see a hand pump, which is public property, means many people come here to fill drinking water, underground water, and you can see there is all water accumulated around it. And we know that accumulated water is a house of many mosquitoes. Many mosquitoes multiply in this accumulated stagnant water. So this is not a beneficial act. So keep in mind that the area around such hand pumps and public places where we can fill water, it should be clean and neat. So here our chapter completes.